cardboard. I have round guidelines here to make me easier placing the LEDs at equal distance. Copper wire. I will make this copper wire as a common anode for left channel, and this is common anode for right channel. 20 pieces LED bulb like this. The short pin is cathode and the other one is anode. Bend all LED pins like this. Put each LED anode to copper wire. Acting pins DIP IC socket like this. Then pin 2 and pin 4 like this. And all other pins bent like this. Connect pin 2, pin 4 and pin 8. Pin 2, pin 4 and pin 8. Pin 2, pin 4 and pin 8. Connect pin 6 and pin 7. One kilo ohm resistor. Connect to pin 6 and pin 7. And connect this resistor into this copper wire. A 100 kilo ohm trim potentiometer like this. Bend all trim pot pins like this. Connect pin 2 trim pot into pin 5 IC socket. Then connect this copper wire into pin 3 on this trim pot pin. Transistor C1815. Transistor C1815 again. use copper wire to connect pin 3 into this resistor here, here and here. I will glue them here. Use copper wire to connect pin 1 to this LED cathode. Then connect pin 18 to here. Pin 17 to here and so on till the pin 10 connect to here. I will use cable to connect it. I use cable to connect this common anode bright channel to this emitter transistor pin. I will glue this cable to make it look better. Then connect this common anode left channel to this emitter transistor pin. Thank you. I will testing to know the left and right channel. This is 12 volt DC power supply. The red one is positive, connect to here. And the black one is negative, connect to here. I will touch the input. Okay, this is left. As you can see, this is left and this is right. This is left. This is right. This cable connect to pin 9. This is dot mode and this is bar mode. Dot mode, bar mode. Okay. Bluetooth module. This is Bluetooth power supply. Positive connect to here, to positive. Negative connect to negative. And this is Bluetooth output. Resistor, left channel and right channel. 33 kilo ohm resistor. And this is 33 kilo ohm resistor.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.